Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for November 13th, 2021. Let's see what we have here. AngelSouls444.com for personal readings and Akashic Records readings, and also Gumroad.com/AngelSouls. I did it this time. Did you see that? I got it. For Archangel Meditation Challenges and much, much more content over there. All right, let's see what we have. What's happening? What's the deal? Okay. Oh, you guys. You're like, show it. Will you stop? I know somebody commented. I'm screaming at my laptop to say who you wanted to say. I know, but I got to be careful. Okay. But anyway, sorry. I could share this with you. So this is Two of Raphael. It's like the Two of Cups card, and it keeps coming up. Okay. Two hearts dedicated to creating something wonderful, kindred spirits. Don't give up on those you love. So I am also hearing making amends. So again, for some of you, maybe you and the spouse were not seeing eye to eye. Maybe you and the spouse were a little like at each other's throat a little bit. Sometimes that happens. It's fine. Okay. Or if you're single, what was it? I think I looked it up. It was supposed to be Singles Day on November 11th. It's Veterans Day here in the United States, but, I don't even know. I've never even heard of that, but whatever. If you are single, chances are pretty good. If you are ready, this is the important part. If you feel like you need to break some pattern before you get into a relationship, good for you. Those people, remember like the Sex and the City days? That's about to do a reboot. But I go back and watch that. I'm like, the hell, a lot of stuff in there was so toxic. For one, there's this idea of chick lit. Is anybody currently in the publishing industry? Does that still exist? Is that still what it's called? Fix it, okay? There should be no genre out there called chick lit. Thank you, okay? Thank you for letting me rant. Okay, but, you know, there was this toxic idea that if you were single for a certain period of time or if you weren't with somebody for a certain period of time that you had to then throw yourself out into some cesspool of desperation. That was a lot. A cesspool of desperation. And grab somebody up. Comment down below. Have we evolved? Are we better now? We know not to do that, right? We know that especially sexual energy is very, very sacred and should be treated with respect. Okay. As I have, you know, sexual traumas and all that stuff in my life, I mean, I've had to really come through and heal that and get to a place where I respect that in me. And, not just let just anybody, not that I would ever let just anybody. As a matter of fact, I'm like, probably pickier than I should be. But, but you know, I would allow people to treat me poorly. And again, that goes into a lot of other patterns. But if you're willing to sit by yourself and say, no, I'm not going to get into a relationship until I know that I'm ready for it. And I'm also not just going to go out there and use people. Okay, you got that. You understand that part of the energetic lesson. Then your heart could be open. That's what this is. This is green sunstone. Okay, a green sunstone heart with angel wings. So that's very powerful for that as well. And healing. Like there's a big healing aspect to this. Once you do that, these souls can come together. Now, if you're sitting there going, Michelle, this ain't none of my story. What are you talking about? This can be anybody who's coming in. It says kindred spirits. So maybe it's for partnering up on a creative project or you get your team. Does that make sense? Where it's like, again, maybe it's in business or what have you, but you need that agent or you need, I keep using the example of you want an editor, you need this, you need an engineer or, you know, whatever. Somebody is coming together to help you out in that, or it could be a new friend as well. Don't underestimate the value of a beautiful friend. My word, friends are everything when you have good ones, okay? Not people who are just doing one-sided relationships. So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love and take care.